Question new, my name is Benjamin, and today I'm going to go absolute value. So basically, they want to know how far are you away from the zero. So usually, you can make a number line. And they want to know how far is it from zero. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the answer would be 7. Now this one, -3. So we know how far 3 from 0.